Will Dreamforce always be in San Francisco?
Well, I hope so. I had to threaten the city and all the leaders and say, you guys don't get your act together, we're not coming back. And they delivered the cleanest, safest San Francisco that you ever saw. I could have eaten off those streets. They were power washing the streets every morning. Those 40,000 people went out through the city and then came back and said, wow, this is the cleanest we've ever seen in any city. And I'm like, well, why can't we do that every single day?